A horrific scene unfolding in central Michigan. At least three children were killed and six other people critically injured after a pickup truck slammed into a horse-drawn buggy. The crash happened in Sheridan, about 45 miles northeast of Grand Rapids. The driver of the pickup was not hurt. Officials say drugs and alcohol were not factors in the accident, which is under investigation.